By early February, total all species fish harvest in Russia had already surpassed over 600,000 metric tons, which is 11% more than the same time last year. For pollock specifically, Russia's A-season harvest is stronger than last year. In the Far East, over 320,000 metric tons have been harvested, 16% more than the same time last year.